17 babies were delivered at the Katutura State Hospital in Windhoek, of which 11 were boys and 6 girls. The highest figure was recorded at the Rundu District Hospital in the Kavango East region, with 22 babies born, of which 13 are female and 9 male. 11 babies were born at Utapi District Hospital in the Umsati region, 7 boys and 4 girls, while 5 girls and 1 boy were born at the Tsumep District Hospital in the Oshikoto region. The district hospitals of Opuo and Oshuarongo in the Kunene and Oshodunjuba regions recorded 4 new births respectively, with 3 girls and 1 boy each. Mariental Hospital in the Hardap delivered 2 girls and 1 boy, while 3 girls and 1 boy were born in Khubabis in the Omaheke. Katima Mulilo Hospital in the Zambezi region recorded 2 births, a boy and a girl. 2 female babies were delivered at the Okakara Hospital in Oshodunjuba, while no child was delivered at the Omaruru District Hospital in the Erongo region on the first day of the year. Our efforts to get updates from other hospitals proved futile, as some of their phones went unanswered, while others could not provide information, as senior personnel who have the authority to do so were not on duty. Jeff Tachihumino, NBC News, Windhoek.